Who needs one of these when you have two of these? That's the idea behind the Tobii eyeX. And when it works, it's amazing. Tobii calls the eyeX a gaze tracker, but what this really is an eye mouse. Look at a spot on the screen, tap a key, and snap, the cursor teleports right there. This is the eyeX sensor bar, and it works by bouncing infrared light off your eyes to figure out where you're looking. But there's a couple of catches. To attach it, you basically need to super glue a metal mount to your monitor. Don't do this with a tablet. And here's a major drawback. You can only use one display with the eyeX, which really limits its usefulness. But if you own a large desktop monitor, you can use the eyeX to quickly shift between different points in a document or web page, or from app to app. Using a mouse means lifting your hand, moving the mouse, clicking, then replacing your hands on the keyboard. With the eyeX, you pick a key in your keyboard to serve as your mouse button, then look, click, and keep on going. That's not all. A recent firmware update added Windows Hello support for Windows 10, so the eyeX recognizes you and logs you in. If you step away for a moment, it can automatically lock your PC and dim your screen. Tobii's technology even works with a number of video games. It's pretty cool to be able to shoot or throw virtual boulders just by looking at your target, but I could never quite shake the feeling that I was steering the game with my eyes rather than interacting with what was on the screen. The real issue, though, is the eyeX's accuracy. You just can't know how well it'll work. Even under ideal conditions, there's still going to be some variation, meaning that you'll likely never quite hit the target you're aiming at. We tested the eyeX with 10 people, men and women, some with glasses and some without. The performance was all over the place, primarily because people's eyes vary, size, shape, color. As a result, I just can't say how well the eyeX will work for you. So for $139, you get a pretty nifty Windows Hello sensor and an eye mouse whose accuracy varies by user. I love Tobii's technology, but this definitely works, and this might. That's not a great bet in my book.